Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum, dear brothers and sisters. Peace and blessings be upon you. Today is the 14th day of the holy month of Ramadan. And tonight we celebrate the birth of Imam Hassan al-Mujtaba and we commemorate the anniversary of this beautiful gift that was presented to the family of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wa alihi wasallam. The dua for this day is very beautiful, as this day is. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Allahumma la tu'akhidhni fi hibil atharat. O Allah, on this day, do not condemn me for slips. Wa aqilni fihi min al-khataya wal-hafawat. Make me decrease mistakes and errors. Wa la taj'alni fihi ghardan lil-balaya wal-afat. Do not make me a target of affliction and troubles. بِعِزَّتِكَ يَا عِزَّ الْمُسْلِمِينَ. By your honor, O the honor of the Muslims. When we say, do not condemn me, do not punish me for slips, what do we mean by slips? When I'm in a test and I'm lenient towards choosing what is harmful for my path of sa'ada and perfection, and I make the wrong choice, during these situations, if I did disobey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to not punish us. Confessing that if I committed a sin, if I disobeyed Him, I did not mean to disobey You, O Allah. This is a recommended way to ask for forgiveness. This is an etiquette of dua. This is a respectful method to speak to your Lord. إِلَهِ لَمْ أَعْسِكَ هِنَ أَسَيْتُكَ. O Allah, if I disobeyed You, I did not mean it. This is dua Abu Hamza Somali that has been given to us by Imam As-Sajjan, and it's very recommended to recite it each night of this month of Ramadan. Very beautiful in dua Al-Kumail, you also say, you ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Almighty, to nullify your slips. وَأَقِلْنِي أَثْرَتِي. O Allah, decrease and nullify my slips. On the second phrase of this dua, on this day, we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us decrease in errors and mistakes. When we pray and we make intention of getting a proximity to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, getting closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when we say qurbatan ila Allah, by the end of a year, by the end of the month of Ramadan, by the end of a specific period, we have to think and contemplate, are we closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by one step or not at all? Or even we're further, we have to do that. We have to take ourselves accountable for the actions that we have done in the past. The third phrase of this dua is very beautiful. It says, وَلَا تَجْعَلْنِي فِيهَ قَرْضًا لِلْبَلَايَا وَالْعَفَاتِ. Do not make me a target of affliction and troubles. Dear brothers and sisters, my fellow friends, the troubles and sufferings, the afflictions that happen to us, none of them are happening in vain. Everything happens for a reason. There is a hikmah behind everything. COVID-19 comes, the outbreak of this pandemic gets over all the world. There's a reason behind it. A mu'min thinks about the hikmah and the reason behind the events, while a non-intelligent, non-believer just takes things for accident, thinks that everything happens just by a chance. There is no accident in this world. No affliction, no suffering, no troubles. Nothing happens in vain. No success happens in vain. There is a reason for everything. So today, we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to elevate us by having a decrease in our mistakes and errors and by not being a target to afflictions and troubles, to keep us safe in these times of distress and tribulations. بِإِزَّتِكَ, by your honor, يَا عِزَّ الْمُسْلِمِينَ, oh, the honor of the Muslimin. Imam Hassan alayhi salam was born in the 15th day of the month of Ramadan to the house of Lady Fatima al-Zahra and Amir al-Mu'mineen. So I recite a few lines of poetry in commemoration of this beautiful day. In spite of all worldly decays, these days are happy days. Imam Hassan is born to save humanity from dreadful grave. You show, you express what a sin is in its glittering dress. The stubborn stoics complain what your patience endured the pain. Your virtue feeds the mind. At your example thrives mankind. You in quiet and calm wait. Guidance it is to mankind towards a better state. To you care so much we owe. To your care so much we owe. Our graves well alive to tell you so. With steps unceasing I pursue you and you always in a fleeting view. Your birth invokes mercies of the skies. At your birth human wishes rise. For our good echoes your voice. Your love is our measure and our choice. Ya Hassan al-Mushtaba. As-salamu alayka ya Hassan ibn Ali wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Thank you for staying with us. Keep us in your du'as.